All right, now Chief Justice of India HL Dattu has reacted to the controversy surrounding Supreme Court Judge Justice Kurian Joseph's objection to holding the judges meet on Good Friday Easter weekend. In fact, Justice Dattu has described the event as an in-house gathering and not a full-fledged conference. Justice Dattu said that he, as the Chief Justice of India, is the senior most legal figure and every member of the judiciary has the right to air their grievance. In fact, Justice Dattu added that the entire episode was avoidable and could have been resolved through in-house discussions. Justice Dattu said that it is mandatory for only the CJI and two of the senior most judges to attend the in-house meet and attendance was optional for other judges. Ashar Ahmad Khan is now joining us with more details. Ashar, even though the CJI has come out and cleared the air on his part, the fact that he says that this conference was only an in-house affair seems a little strange.
The Chief Justice has clarified his stand on the entire issue. In fact, there was one judge to the Prime Minister saying that all the religious holidays should be treated as par with other religious holidays. But yes, the bottom line still remains is that a huge controversy has been created rather than the entire conference getting along.
All right, Ashar, many thanks for joining us with those details.